Tasty, so I can taste that ass.
Okay.
I need the God Squad.
The God Squad, led by Michael Jordan, LeBron James, Kobe Bryant, Hakeem Olajuwon, Magical Johnson, and friends too.
I haven't been able to sleep for a week now. They're my only hope.
Today is the most important challenge of the God Squad's career. The 2K challenges, they haunt me. They have been ruining my sleep for too long. Today, it ends. We will be putting the entire God Squad against my 2K challenge nightmare. Let me show you what we're up against. The starting point guard. He comes from a planet far, far away. 41 years of age. 7'7" tall. Slender Man. From the Big Baller Brand team. The man that planted the seed. LeVar Ball. And he didn't come empty-handed. He brought one of his sons. Little Dickie Ball.
The Dickie Ball. University of Richmond.
The starting power forward. He is 7'7" and he wreaked havoc on the Toronto area. It's the LeBronosaurus Rex. And he also did not come alone. He brought a baby LeBronosaurus. He told me he was gonna be a Laker. We were fined for tampering. Paul George will be the starting small forward. Why, Paul? Why? And the final man, the anchor to my nightmare. 6'7", 350 pounds. He thinks he's the team captain, but he also thinks he's an O. Henry bar. He's real stupid, you don't even know. He's the dumbest man on the floor. The lights are on, but nobody's home. It's gotta be Dumb Joe.
Oh, hungry?
And there they are, the Washington Nightmare Wizards. A team assembled of people and players who have done me wrong in 2K18. Ugh, Paul. I have taken each member of the God Squad and imported them into the game just so we can defeat this team. The Wizards need to have at least 8 players to make the roster valid.
Oh, who's gonna be the 8th? I don't have anyone left. There's no one else
here.
Try. What?
I have someone that can play.
Who do you have?
My brother can play.
You have a brother?
He's real smart and a giant nerd. Still a virgin, never been with a girl. He's brighter than Joe in every way. It's gotta be Smart Joe.
I like crosswords.
So Smart Joe is a 99 overall with 34 badges, and he's almost the exact opposite of what Dumb Joe is. He is 99 at almost everything, except a few bits. He can't seem to dunk. His shot IQ is for some reason very low, and his vertical is 25, and his strength as well. What a weird fella.
The square root of 196 is 14.
Oh, thank you very much.
This challenge will be on Hall of Fame difficulty. 6-minute quarters, and of course, game speed 52. The stakes have never been higher. If I lose today, I will go Egghead. To go Egghead, I will shave my head bald and shave my face for the first time in a decade.
Today, the God Squad will take on Troy Dan's 2K Nightmares.
Yeah, if Troy Dan loses this game, he's gonna be an egg.
And here are the teams on paper. Now, they do have some very, very low players. I'm looking at Dumb Joe. The baby LeBronosaurus isn't too good either, and LeVar and Little Dickie, they're not the greatest, but There are two 99 overalls there, and this is on Hall of Fame difficulty, so it's going to be a little bit tougher. I have every single player from my God Squad right here with the exact stats as I copy and pasted them in. It was a lot of work. You're going to go there. You're going to go there. There we go. That looks a little bit better. The one thing I haven't told you yet is, even though this will be on Hall of Fame difficulty, this is a team of nightmares. So, it won't be 50 speed. They're gonna be juiced up to 100 speed. They're gonna be faster than they ever have before. Here we go, we're in the Capital One Nightmare Arena, where bad dreams are made. Come on, Hakeem. Who is, oh, it's LeVar, right? Okay, Hakeem versus LeVar, you should be fine here. Even on Hall of Fame, no problem at all. No problem, let's set some stuff up here. We got LeBron. Oh no! LeBron versus LeBronosaurus Rex. Okay, let's try to break him. God, this is a 99 overall. LeBron, though, this is... Okay, that's good. We struck first. Let's keep an eye on the men that are most important to watch. Not Paul George. Not Paul George. We got the rebounds. Okay, we got Magic Johnson. Look at that. Why is... What the hell is that? Oh, God, he's pushing the A. He's pushing... What am I supposed to do? No, no. Oh, it's going to be a problem. Kobe's being guarded by Little Dicky Ball. This is a great matchup. Break him. Oh, 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 he can't guard you. He can't. What? Oh, golly. The move's on. You're 99. You're just Paul George. Oh, suck it, Paul. Suck it, suck it. Yeah, let's watch that again. Paul George. Snapple. How's it feel? Thousand. You, why didn't you backstab us? Great D. LeBron. Oh, big steal. Throw it up. Throw it up to LeBron. Is that LeBron? That is LeBron. Spin. LeBron. Damn it! I see a baby LeBronosaurus out there. Get out of here, you baby tit! What are you doing? You gotta give it to Daddy. Daddy is the good player. You are, you nothing. You nothing. I'm Michael! Alright, Kobe with the ball. Again, Little Dicky is guarding me. That is a mismatch. Right here. Ah! 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 He dunked out a LeBronosaurus Rex! He is the GOAT! Mama Day! LeBron, man, we are killing it out here, dude. LeBron, dunk on a baby! Dunk on a baby! Ha! And one thing I forgot to tell you about my nightmare. Each quarter, they become even stronger. This quarter, their steals are maxed out. Come on, Magic, let's do it. Oh, Magic, oh, oh, watch out, they can steal the ball now. Oh, that was a great shot. Come on, get down there quick. You can block him, you can block him. Ah, oh no, they're doubling me? Why are you doubling? You cheese pickles. Kobe's open. Kobe for three! Green
giant.
Green makes everyone go wee. There it is again. Screw it, I'll go through the double team. Ah! Oh, Mamba! Ah! Ah! Come on, come on, come on. No, 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 no! Dude, LeVar Ball just dunked. And Steph Curry needs help. We cannot, we have to double team the Slender Man. Steph can't even guard a regular
Thank
man.
You,
Let's
Gargan.
Go! Giannis! Go, 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 go! Go, 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 go! Woo! It is the end of the second quarter. Curry's gonna get the last shot because Dump Joe is guarding him. Come on, break him. Oh, oh, how's that feel, Joe? How's that? Oh, oh, how's that feel? Oh, oh, oh! Oops. See that? That's a nightmare penis. Their strength has now maxed out. There's no way. Look, what are you doing, Paul? What are you? Damn, hell no, LeVar. I'm sick and tired of your crap. LeBron James, he's sick too. Pass it. Kobe, Kobe. Kobe being guarded by LiAngelo? No, sorry. Little Dicky. Same thing. They have the same skill. Come on, Kobe. Kobe. That's the Mamba I love and watch at night. Only up by one now. This is getting threatening. To LeBron. LeBron, spin. Spin. Get a foul. Get a foul. And he won. Yeah. Kobe, Kobe, little Dickie's on you. Little Dick on you. That's okay. Because I got a big one. Right here. Goes. Oh my God. I can't believe I made that. Huh? 2 points. We need to build this lead. Maybe we can get a charge cheese. We need a double team here. Oh boy. Dumb Joe is guarding Michael Jordan. So that is our mismatch. Let's take advantage of it. Look at that big LeBronosaurus though.
Thank you.
What just happened? Did Dumb Joe just steal the... Dumb Joe just got a steal on Michael Jordan. Charge. Charge cheese. Okay, defense, defense, defense. Larry, Larry, no. We are getting very lucky that that baby is out there. Come on, Jordan. Jordan, Jumpman. Shit! What? You can't block Jumpman. Should have shot them. Jordan. Holy God. And here we are, the fourth quarter. This is the quarter their most dominant in, because they become even stronger. Acceleration, 100. They're vertical, 100. And they're dunking, you already know, 100. That blue wizard is a terrorist. Even Dumb Joe is fast. Okay, screw it, screw it. We're even faster. Suck it! Why is this the replay? This is the replay it's giving me. This game has a serious glitch. I just noticed Dumb Joe and Smart Joe are playing out there together. They actually give each other a dynamic duo bonus, so we gotta be careful. Give it to James. Smart Joe is guarding you, don't worry. He's got Dumb Joe tendencies. Look, right there, on his defense. Yes! Don't know how that went in. 1 point. It's a 1 point game. Kobe, be careful. Be careful, that's Joe. You shouldn't have to be careful, Garen Joe. It's Joe! Spin! No, pass! He's open! Magic! Yeah! Little Dicky! Oh no, he got the steal! Oh! Ha! I have no idea how a 99 overall, everything, just missed that. I can't believe. Get down there! You pumpkin farts! Leave all the bums open. We just don't want any threes. Don't, no, it's not going in. It's LeBron. Told ya. I've told you. Kobe, throw it up. Let's get to LeBron. He's open. No, he's not. They're so fast. They smother you so quick. Like melted butter on popcorn. 7 point lead. 26 seconds. I can't see us losing this. I don't see how it's possible. We gotta just stay in their face and hit no threes and we're good. They missed! The LeBronosaurus missed! And he couldn't miss! Are they fouling? They're not even trying to foul! It's Orger! They can set the defeat! I've won! I can sleep tonight! You know what? No, I'm not going out like that. Kobe, dunk on him! Or lay it in. It's still 2 points. And with time winding down, have it. Take the shot. I don't care. It's all. He hit. Doesn't matter. It does not matter because we were victorious today. No one can stop the God Squad in 2K18. This was their final game. And that it's a win. It's a W. Unstoppable. And there it is. Kobe Bryant, number 24. 24 points. That's dandy. 11 for 16 shooting. We definitely took advantage of the matchups Kobe was given today. Michael Jordan, you did well. 5 for 7, 12 points, not too bad. LeBron James, you did pretty good too. 12 points, 5 for 6. In fact, you did better than Jordan. Just saying. Giannis Antetokounmpo, you were okay. 10 points. James Harden, you were there. And Magic, you have AIDS. This team shot incredibly well from the 3-point line. 7 for 8. Thankfully, they didn't keep shooting threes or we'd have been screwed. They beat us on actually almost everything except free throws. They were 71% to 72. We beat them on defensive rebounds, 18 to 14. And we had a lot of offensive boards, 19 to 6. 10 turnovers to their 13. And we had a 13-point lead. In fact, this was a little bit easier than I thought. I don't know. All I know is I am happy. I don't have to turn into an egghead. Because that is embarrassing. Nobody wants to be an egghead. Get that photo off of there. I was going through an early life crisis. Guys, this was the final God Squad game of 2K18. They are officially retired. And what a team they have been this year. Nothing shy of pure excellence. They dominated my team. They dominated my nightmares. They could take on anything. They should take on Thanos. Guys, thank you for watching. And as always, keep your stick on the ice.